Well, let's say happy 45th birthday to Tropic Isle. It's 45 years ago this month that this game was produced. It seems hard to believe that it's 45 years ago that we waited at the store because we knew the guy was bringing over a new machine, and in they walk, and we're looking at this thing that's Tropic Isle. Well, little did I know that 45 years later I'd own one of these. And this is a great game. I bought this here last year when they wheeled it in the door. I was setting up two other games. They wheeled this in, and I could see he was going to put a for sale sign on it. And I couldn't see the price for the game. The game was nice. It took a little cosmetic work, but other than that, it was really fun.
All right, let's take a look at the backlights here.
As you can see, the next person to complete the ABCD sequence, they only need the letter A, will advance the monkey again. The next monkey will sit on top.
There's monkeys that actually go down the tree.
Up the tree.
Up the tree. They start down here and go all the way up.
The next advance, this will sit up on the tree, and the recipient will get two replays. Then the third monkey will start working his way up as it gets advanced.
Okay.
And when he finally gets to the top, they'll get three replays, and they reset. This is a carryover feature, and I believe was really instrumental in making this game a hit that it was.
Let's take a look at this play field, see how really nice it really is. We'll get some nice video of it. We're going to work our way down the play field here.
This is natural wear around the bumpers.
Right.
And the plastic sets are beautiful, and a little flaw in this one. Right here, that little bit, and it has some minor wear on the play field, a little bit right here and right in this area. By keeping it waxed well, I'll prevent this from getting any.
All right, we're going to play a little bit here. Now, you're going to want to go to video two, hold on a second, Bruce, to see the gameplay of this great game. Hold on 1 second. We're going to stop.